Midst of all of that, and then we come back and you get kids that are quarantined for 2 weeks at a time and they're gone, and we've got communication, you know, electronically, but beyond that, you know, that's it. And then they get back in here and suddenly they just, it's like they're never left. I mean, these kids have been fantastic. They've worked hard, and we've even got a few that are quarantined at the moment. So we roll with it and do the best we can, but these guys have been fantastic. These students have worked hard. It's one of the best fall concert bands we've ever had. And they've just done a fantastic job this year. So very proud of the work that they've done. So we're going to get started. And with Byzantine Dances.
Thank you. Thank you. to bring your attention some of the dates that are in the program and upcoming dates for this year. And one in particular I want to mention is the December concert.
There's going to be we're going to have a special event at the December concert, something we've never done before. Last year, we commissioned a piece to be written specifically for Sikeston High School by a Missouri composer by the name of Joe Pappas. Myself and Ms. Whitehead, we had a few meetings with him, and he asked us what, you know, strengths, weaknesses, what, you know, what kinds of things we wanted in a piece, and he wrote a piece that will be premiered for the first time in the world on that December concert. It's going to include both the high school band, so all of the high school students will be involved in this premiere, and so we're very excited about getting the chance to do that. We started working on it 2 weeks before everything shut down last year, so it's been kind of, we had to put it on the back burner, and we're getting that out and getting started again. It's looking likely that the composer will be able to be here for the premiere, and we're excited about that. In addition to that, we've got a student who has written a piece also, and we're going to be premiering on that same night. So Jeremiah has been working. We've been working a lot on. He's written a piece, and we've done some tweaking and working. And it's a really neat thing to have a student who has that talent for composition. And so we're going to premiere those two pieces at the December concert. So as a part of our concert, and because that piece, the piece by Joe Pappas was written for the 2020 school year. We have invited our outgoing seniors from last year that played in the band if they're wanting to come back, and I know a lot of them are wanting to come back and premiere that piece with us. So quite a few will be of the 2020 alumni will be with us that evening as well. So I encourage you to be there for that event whenever we do that in December. So again, thank you for coming, and we're going to finish with Night on Bald Mountain.